lives, if you have a choice, even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, dear.